change speeds. The secret is, rather than changing belts and pulleys, the secret is for me to go over here and get my speed control device. Not about equal diameters, I'm in middle range speed. Now I put the belt again, and I've got a large diameter driving a small diameter, and it's at nice speed. That's clever for the 1960s. My understanding is it was a little bit finicky. We've got relatively narrow belt.